Find the second order derivative of the function tan inverse x. Let y is equal to tan inverse x. Hence, differentiating both the sides with respect to x, we get dy by dx is equal to 1 upon 1 plus x square. Again, differentiating this equation with respect to x on both the sides, we get d2y by dx square is equal to minus 1 upon 1 plus x square, the whole square into 2x. Is equal to minus 2x upon 1 plus x square the whole square, which is the final answer. Thank you.